Hey guys, I'm out here floating Currant Creek today. You know, I've already seen fish jumping. I'm excited to get out on the water. All right, Currant Creek, here we go. I'm starting off with the little jig sculptzilla on my hover line. I didn't bring any big sink lines today. I was hoping I'm not gonna need it. Hopefully this will get us down as deep as we need to get. Head first things first, straighten the line out. Okay. Saw some fish rising off this point already. So I'm just gonna kick straight out and start fishing. A lot of bait in the water. Hopefully the fishing's pretty fast. This is my first time fishing Currant Creek and everyone says it's pretty good. Now it's always tough when you drive by Strawberry, but chance for some tigers, cuts, bows. Start working shallow and then we'll kind of go out a little deeper. See if we can figure out where they are. It's about 8 feet right here. Okay, got a chironomid and a balanced leech on. It's my red and black one and then my quill one. There we go. Looks like he took the leech, yep. Bow. Decent little bow. The rod. Okay, cool. First fish of Currant Creek. Stalker bow. Fish on it.
Yep. Oh, came off. Nope. There we go. It feels like a small one. Yep. It is. Little guy. There he goes. Another bow. Oh. There we go. Looks like another little bow. Oh. Little guy. There we go. Cool. Alright, I put the minnow streamer on. Maybe that'll make a difference. There we go. Got one to hit the minnow streamer, huh? It's a better fish. Another bow. There we go. I think it's the best fish of the day so far. Cool. There we go. Finally. Bronomid. Yep. I think that's a cut. Yep, it's a cut. Decent cut too. On the Chironomid. Cool. Cool. Nice. Not a bad one. First cut of the day. Oh. Okay. Pretty sure that was a fish. Feels small. Oh, yeah, I think that one was very small. There we go. Tiny bow. We were just having the indicator float right next to the tube as I was changing batteries, and this is a decent fish. Came up and ate it. Yep. Not a bad fish. I literally had 5 feet of line out. Fouled. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Is that a big bow? Yep. Big bow. Oh. Thanks. Yep, got the camera. You guys good? On the leech. Don't put a hook in me. Not a giant, but best bow of the day, I think. Close. Oh, he is upset though. Okay, there he goes. It was like right there. Okay. Hasn't quite warmed up yet. It's, especially with this wind, it feels pretty cold still. But it seems like the fish are getting way more active. Or at least more willing to eat other stuff than tiny Chironomids. There we go. leech again. Decent bow. Another cut. Cool.
All right, we finished up our day up at Currant Creek. You know, we spent a half day there, caught quite a few. It's fun. Now I'm on a techie, small little creek nearby, and I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to catch anything out of this, but if we do, it might be a good one. Anyways, let's try and pick our way through this little creek.
Alright, so I've got my little size 14 green X-Caddis on here. Probably gonna get frustrated by seeing some fish in some slicks. Hopefully we can get fish that are maybe holding in this type of water to come up and eat something. Thank you. There's a log that extends out into the run. That's probably the spot. There's one in here. Oh, yes! Not skunked in the creek. There's a little brown trout. Oh, we fouled him. He did come up for it though. Let's see. There you go. Little brown. Still in there. Still in there. There you go. All right, this run's pretty shallow, but it's not so shallow it won't hold a fish. So let's make a good cast through here. Go up this left side near this log. Oh, see that little guy come up? I don't think he's gonna be able to eat it. Okay. Let's try this left side riffle. Oh, nice. Yep, see? Deep enough to hold a fish. Little guy. Okay, I don't know if it's the same fish or multiple fish that keep coming up right there. But I'm gonna sneak around and try and make the cast. Yeah, oh! No! Oh! A different one got... Guess we're not discounting the slow areas. That's a good fish. Oh my. Wow. That's a solid fish. Guess they're in on the caddis. I did not think we're gonna get fish in that type of water. Guess we gotta fish it all, huh? That's a solid creek fish. Oh.
All right, that's gonna do it for our day out here around Currant Creek. Hope you enjoyed the video.